Hello my friends, we're testing now Palworld on the Steam Deck OLED with SteamOS 3.6. The game is playable and Proton, it's standard, not specific, and play. So close. Okay, we go options, graphic. So we have 800p, no FPS limit, full sync and blue motion off. Anti-aliasing is TSR, it's all medium. And yes, all settings. And start. For this test island, yes, start. Oh no! Oh. Nice. What is this? Heck? Oh, 29 FPS. Okay, a little bit lower quality sets, presets, settings. Okay, the anti-aliasing, it's too high. Whose option? Respawn options. Graphic. And this is. It's not very better. Better with a mix of low and medium preset settings. Who support? Yeah. Bro, attack! Okay, wait, I make fast and lower settings, graphic, we make off, view distance low, gross quality, shadows low, quality effects, okay, camera shakes off, so, yes, it's not very better. Bro, stop. stop. What? Oh, it's very dark. Oh. Lui. Lui. Yes, my friends, the game run, not bad, with optimizing the settings, run the game over 30 FPS. And yes, my friends, thanks for watching the video, thanks for your commentary, feedback and support, and have a nice day, bye bye.